one goes.
Thank you.
Sid, can you do that? Can you actually get through that?
Vaguely like me.
Curly hair?
What?
Long brown?
Yeah, down to back here, light and spots. It wasn't from the Mormons?
No, the morons. I don't know.
Is it black?
She has some sort of pin.
Yeah, I mean.
Do you know pins in Santa Maria too?
Like a real penis.
What
so, answer some questions here.
Well, ask some of you. Buzz out!
Well, so, let's play another song.
Are you guys a punk band?
No.
Say something.
We're a conceptual jazz band.
We're a scum band. We're a band of scums.
Oh, now he turns to me after I've already made my comment.
We grow fusion, baby.
Incredible.
I'm a computer scientist. I'm going to be making god-awful sums of money when I'm
when he grows up.
Yes.
What about you?
I'm a sound editor, and I'm going to be multimillionaire, sleazy film producer someday.
Love you, babe.
I'm a certified public accountant. I account for certified publics. $100,000 in debt. I'm a CPA. This one was sort of a false one. It was a fake. It's a fake harmonic convergence.
Yo, Bob. I hate Henry Rollins.
Why?
Because he's Henry Rollins.
Person who invented tofutti.
Why?
because it's moody. Actually, it's because this dog shits on my lawn.
No hope for the retching.
Why did he put tweezers on the lens?
I did. What?
Tweezers?
Get a close-up of my eyeball and I'll tell you a funny story. I actually don't know any funny stories. What did these switches do? Whatever happened to camera two?
Else or not?
I don't know.
Do you want to?
I just want to know if we're going to or not.
I don't know.
You can't make cowbell noises.
Since we get one on. Yeah, by throwing the microphone at it.
I'm sticking it up my anus and wiggling.
Okay.
So. Anus wiggle rock.
I can't read it. I can't do this. Can you read it for me?
No, we're illiterate.
Dear Kevin, you guys should be shot. No, honestly, you obviously have a sense of humor. But to assassinate Jimi Hendrix's song is a crime. Thanks for the tape, and thanks for thinking of Rabbit Cat Records, but sorry, no cigar, okay?
Glory cocksucker.
Okay, well, what exactly did you do to Jimi Hendrix's song?
We assassinated it.
Shall we?
I think that was a cue, guys.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Let's play some more. Yeah.
See, now this is an interesting phenomenon because this is a metal bar and it's canceling the pickups. Sounds sort of like tuning a radio, I guess.